my life had become mundane. I was lost in a labyrinth of office supplies, of staplers, and dream-sucking tubes of ultraviolet light. So after college, I went to work for this ad agency, Ludwig Prowse. Now, this wasn't in Los Angeles, and it wasn't in Chicago. Try Kansas City. Well, beyond my exciting work life, I was also living with the girl who thought crossing the state line was like taking a trip to the moon. And we had a nice relationship, but you never want to say you had a nice relationship. It just means you're living together. Now, photography was my hobby since I was a child, but my family never really took it seriously enough. Well, there I was, you know, not living my dreams, sitting at my desk, and all I did was ponder my life outside the Midwest. You know, then I wondered to myself, what would Mark Twain or Rudyard Kipling or Buckaroo Banzai do? You know what I think they'd do? I think they'd split.